And into this final, and he's setting up here with the crowd all on his attention for his fourth round throw.
He knew it immediately. It almost went out of the sector. Paul, what? What?
He's celebrating and waiting for the confirmation, and he's going to get a lot of celebration here as they will finally confirm.
Not just if he broke the world record, how much did he break that world record by? One of the oldest records on the books. He's been chasing it all year.